Blake Lively calls Ryan Reynolds the best guy after he teases her with hiking date photo laughing together. Ryan Reynolds shared what would have been a sweet snap of he and his wife, Blake Lively, on a hike, if he hadn't cut out most of her face. "I recommend a walk in the woods," the Red Notice star, 45, captioned the Instagram story on Saturday, November 5. The snap was a selfie taken by the Gossip Girl alum, 34. Reynolds was in full view, looking casual in a puffer vest and baseball cap. Lively, however, was cut off, with only one eye showing. The Deadpool actor pointed out, however, that he left her earrings in frame. The Betty Buzz founder reposted the snap to her own story, revealing that she cares far more about showing off her accessory game than her whole face. "The best guy," she captioned the snap and added a gif of Princess Anna from Frozen looking very excited. The funny duo, who married in 2012, previously had fans laughing when Lively made Reynolds repost a sweet photo of them together in August. They were celebrating the 10th anniversary of their first date when the Free Guy star cropped out her stylish accessories. "Posting this again because I cut out my wife's cute earrings. She trained me better than this," he wrote in a caption placed over his own face at the time. "Sorry if I let anyone down." It seems her husband learned his lesson. The joking post comes just after Reynolds praised his wife at the WSJ Magazine's 2021 Innovator Awards on Monday, November 1. "I want to thank my wife, Blake," the Aviation Gin owner told the audience as he accepted the honor. "She is a genius. She's a Renaissance woman. And she pushes me in ways I never imagined I'd be pushed." The couple share daughters James, 6, Inez, 5, and Betty, 2. Reynolds recently announced that he was taking a short break from acting to spend more time parenting. "Perfect time for a little sabbatical from movie making," Reynolds wrote via Instagram in October after wrapping his holiday film Spirited. "I'm gonna miss every second of working with this obscenely gifted group of creators and artists. These days, kindness matters as much as talent. I've been lucky to work with folks who are flush with both." He and Lively are known to trade off time working so one of them can always be with their family.